Hi, I'm Ty Mason from the DiabetesCouncil.com researcher, writer, and I have type 2 diabetes. Today I'm going to answer the question, are onions good for diabetes? But before we get into that, make sure you download my free diabetes management book, which also includes a diabetes grocery shopping guide, foods to eat and avoid, by clicking the link below. Now, onions stink. I mean, let's face it, they make you cry, they give you very bad breath, but a new study says that onions could very well be the key to lowering your blood sugar. Researchers found that the extract of the onion bulb, it's called the Allium cepa, strongly lowered high blood sugar and total cholesterol levels in diabetic rats when given with the antidiabetic drug metformin. Now, Anthony Ojieh led the investigation in the study and said in a statement that onion has the potential for use in treating patients with diabetes. Now, the study found that the two doses of onion extract strongly reduced fasting blood sugar levels in diabetic rats by 50%. Allium cepa has also reportedly lowered the total cholesterol in level in diabetic rats, with the two larger doses again having the greatest effects. Ojieh also said we need to investigate the mechanism by which onion brought about the blood glucose reduction. We don't yet have an explanation. Now, onions have a very low glycemic index number at 10, and that makes their glycemic load extremely favorable to those with diabetes. Onions are high in vitamin C, they're a good source of fiber, and with only 45 calories per serving and an abundant flavor to a wide variety of foods, onions are a great choice. Onions are sodium, fat, and cholesterol-free, and they provide a number of other key nutrients. So, are onions good for diabetes? Yes, they are. But be sure not to confuse raw onions with that stack of onion rings at your local restaurant. We are talking about sliced, raw, or chopped raw onions here. I don't think many of you are going to sit down and just eat an onion like an apple. Some of you might, and that's up to you, but you must be creative sometimes in how you incorporate onions into your diet. Salads are great. Put them on sandwiches, in soups. Find your best fit, but incorporate onions into your diet. It has so many benefits for those of us with diabetes. Now, I hope this answered your question. Are onions good or bad for diabetes? Don't forget to get your diabetes management book by clicking the link in the description box below. And as always, if you have any diabetes-related questions, feel free to let me know. Thank you for watching. I'm Ty Mason.